These jerry cans lined up at water points illustrate the long hours people spend queuing for water. Some refugees in Yida camp have to wait all night for just a few litres. It's over 40 degrees in the shade and it hasn't rained for 6 months. The camp now spreads over more than 12 square kilometres. Refugees continue to pour in and the aid workers are struggling to keep up. Water points and latrines are still insufficient, so the refugees will need jerry cans, soap and plastic sheeting to maintain acceptable levels of hygiene during the impending rainy season.
We're seeing lots of cases of hepatitis C, so we need to act quickly and provide latrines and raise awareness among everyone here. We have a big team and 50 people go around the camp every day promoting hygiene and sanitation and explaining what the disease is.
The rains start in May, which means that health and hygiene can only get worse. Getting supplies to the teams will be a logistical nightmare because roads will be flooded.
The rainy season usually starts around May, and there's every possibility that the camp will become inaccessible between now and November and December due to the flooded roads. So we prefer to play it safe and place our international orders on the basis of 100,000 refugees in the camp before the rains began. We've also done a considerable amount of work in our hospital. All our tents have been up for a year and a half, so it was high time to replace them. We're in the process of building a temporary facility, a metal structure with roofing that will withstand the storms.
MSF is also organising a vaccination campaign for some 9,000 children under the age of two to limit the risk of infectious diseases.